Lakeshore West, you have 2 minutes to take the train from there.
From here?
2 minutes, yeah. Platform 5, go up over there.
Four, yeah.
What?
Four?
Five.
Okay, so you know I'm always going on about arriving into Penn Station. And, how impressed I am by their renovations and the size of it, right? Scale. And while I don't think I'm gonna find the same scale here, I just had to. Where did I come out? And I think those are from trains. So then I came around. Some more trains, I think. Exits. And yeah. And up there is where you can buy tickets and stuff. And I'm seeing down here. And this is just one of many concourses here at Toronto Union Station, right? Oh, and you can take elevators here. Right. These are some more train exits too. Should know that down there is, I think that's the one to the food concourse, but there are places for going things to do. So where the food court is down there, all the way down. I mean, I got on the coming up places for that. Kind of running late for now. So that's the whole food area down there. Nice long hallway. So yeah. So just I am fair to my city that things are gone. Right? It's not just New York. You know, I love New York. In a particular kind of way. But you know, I also love my city. Because you know I do, because you know I feature it a lot. It's not even a question. And then shopping. Huh. Better know where you're going. Look at this. And that is Bay Street exit. Then we are going into the subway. Royal Bank Plaza. Oh, look. Another various attractions if we get to come here. Cool, eh? And then now, what's this over here? I don't know this place. Is this called Percentage? Oh, let's see. Coffee. It's called Blue Mountains being sold in there. So the Waikona, Arabica, Waikona. Alright, so then you go through and see it up, right? And then you go through here and welcome to, and then this is kind of cool. And that is going to Bay Street. And this, I'm thinking, oh, York Street. Cool. That's, we're under Front Street, right? Because this is Union Station. This is the facade. Union Station. And then that's the Land of Trust, I think. Yep. No, TD Tower. This is Royal Bank, the gold tower that has kind of gold, whatever, and that is might so where it's golden. And then those are various Van der Rohe Towers there, the black ones, those ones, and this is Royal York Hotel, and beyond. Can't see the CN Tower though, somewhere over Seoul. All right, that's cool, eh? Yeah, so you're going to get GO trains, you're going to get a GO train, via rail, across Canada, UP Express to the airport. Shop. It's cool. All right, and then now we're going into the subway. All right. So if we're going to subway, I've got my question card. But now what's really cool is they're allowing you to get my library card. Press. No. So that's Presto. Thank you. Beyond line. I still want to be at the end anyway for Bloor. I think it's Bloor. Wellesley's too far. All right, so there you have it. Sunday morning, August 6th, 2023, Caribana Carnival weekend. I was at Rouge Hill with my mom, but now I'm going to go to a meeting for a brief couple hours and back up. And so, yeah, this is giving a sense of that we got some dynamic improvements to major stations here as well in Toronto, in Canada, in Toronto. Alright? I love Penn and all of them. But so is Union Station here in Canada.